I know your secret.
It's already on.
The Toastmaster, the day filled with Toastmaster and guests, do you believe in miracle?
Yes.
I just think that it's not true, but I have changed my mind. I believe miracle happen every day, although they may not happen in a very single day, but they will happen to those who need them. I also believe that miracle happen when the time is right and you believe in it. A summer after graduating from secondary school, I myself chose the Vietnamese muscle mass, and I hope that I can be taller, stronger, and to be an exquisite girl. The class was surrounded by a tiny but very beautiful garden with a lot of green foliage, high trees, and colorful flowers. My master was about 18 years old, but he was in mind and body. There was many students in my class. Some were younger or some were older than me, but there was a special boy that touched my eye. This is my master. That touched my eye. His skin was so white and his lip was so red. His chin and tongue. And with my master, she was responsible for taking care of the class and instructing other students. So on my first day at class, she kept asking me many questions that he could. What is your name? Which grade are you in? And I say, my name is Yang. I have just graduated from secondary school. Yeah, me too. Come on, look at you. I think you finished high school. So okay, if you don't believe it, let me tell me the biology test I just took. And told me correctly every question and gave me each answer. But I still had doubt about him. That summer, maybe it could be because I was a new member, I was so small, or my skin was so white, or I always smiled. So that's why I became a target of being tricked for many naughty boys and masculine girls in the class. For any time, I was almost crying, and he always there to protect me from that trick. Come on, focus on your practicing. You got 2 hours to do try a thing with her. Sometimes we play children and we take a chair across the garden. We try in the same way. Many custard flowers fully bloomed along to the chair on that summer. Time flies, the summer was end. I had to be back to school. During 10th grade, I asked my master how to visit my master and him, but no one was there. But the question burned in my heart that I have to find him, because he's a piece of my beautiful memory. 1 week ago, I found a notebook in my father's notebook that I wrote his number in 10 years ago. I made a call again. And his sister picked up the phone, and I know he moved to another country. So, and next morning I received a message. It is Yang. For such a long time, I tried to call you many times, but the number was wrong. And you know, the memory was recalled. It's been a year of no contact, no communication was over between us. But we talked as if we know each other in another life. Although in that summer, I was just in the silence, think of him and how selfless he was by protecting me unintentionally. That is a solution movie. My master, my many naughty boys, masculine girls, and him. And I asked him that, how long you stay in that class? He told me, 5 years, until he finished the high school. So I asked asked him that, why can't you stay in that plaque in 5 years? He said, because the Kung Fu plaque is my beautiful memory. Our master was old, and I'm the only one who keep the discipline and remain that plaque. So I have to, I have a long time going to the class and coming back to home alone, and a long time. An important thing that I fell in love with a girl. She and I joined the class in the same day. During 5 years, I wish that he could be back, but nothing happened. And I went to the study abroad. And 1 year later, I came back to Vietnam. She unexpectedly appeared in front of me in the cafe. Wow. And I didn't want to lose a chance again. I told her that I have been looking for you for 6 months. So we are falling in love now. Then he asked me, how about you? I said, I'm single. So he said, just let everything come the way it should. 6 years later, I found her as we, at you, and at me and you are in the, together after 10 years. So your love will come true one day. Because I know that you always smile, you always be positive, everything will beautiful good thing in your life. There is two ways to live in your present time. One is as taught that nothing is a miracle. One and another thing is as taught that everything is a miracle. So I think that if you believe, you can achieve. And I would say, sing a song. There can be miracle, you can achieve. When you believe, somehow you will. You will when you believe.